Would you eat a transgenic fish? A few years ago, the FDA approved a transgenic salmon. Basically, what that is it's Atlantic salmon that have been genetically engineered by combining a growth hormone from the Pacific Chinook salmon. And that allows the Atlantic salmon under lab conditions or fish farming conditions to grow twice as fast as it naturally would, so it gets to market a lot bigger. There's been a lot of controversy on whether these fish are safe to eat. What's your opinion?